purification is simply being faithful to those disciplines that you have embraced in your life.
Best rapper in Africa, yeah, I'm really popping. Niggas really asking why I be so cocky. You should ask your sister why I be so cocky. And your mom's coming late, blaming that shit on traffic. Heard a lot of niggas dissing, I ain't feeling much. Coming at me for having this shit that y'all be wishing for. It's like Miley telling Kim K that she ain't thick enough. Like Lil Pump telling Jay to get his money up. Y'all have made her down, but y'all talking to me about royalties. Cannot pay producers, so they come at me on cover beats. Now I'm faking streams, cause clearly they doing awfully. When my one track is your whole fucking discography. Nothing in their pockets, no wonder they be so out of pocket. Got this home advantage, don't fuck around, please do that in private. Or you get the president involved like SF Rocket. No competition, know who's the main event and who's the after party. Every move is planned and my shit going accordingly. Your move is to wait for my move, I get it honestly, bruh. In your defense, we was just searching for hype. In my defense, I got Van Dyke and Goldin on the sides. Why I be shitting on these rappers? All my verses feel like body breaks. Reconfigure their faces, make it hard not to body shame. Someone asked me why I give attention when they fucking hate. It's like driving. Gotta look at dummies when you overtake. Look him in the face, cause I'm done with that stupid talking. Yeah, your favorites gon' beat me? Nigga, put your money on it. Working till it's 6 foot slipping, bro, I ain't backing down. Headline, mainstream rapper is now underground. Shut the fuck up, do you know who you talking to? I'm a lion, I'm a beast, a cheetah, my shit go zoom. I've been dogged at my stripes, a tiger the way I move. I'm way bigger than you niggas, the elephant in the room. What's
look,
up?
I heard the youngin' cloud chasing off the last cypher. I dictate, you punchlines, you a typewriter. Y'all claim dope, but where's the flame? You a bad lighter. This one not inside life. As far as bars, I am a lifer. They keep trying to pull me back. I pay artists now. Y'all still gossiping for free in your 30s? Wow, couldn't be me though. I stopped rapping for free, so y'all better have them chips in the bag. Tell them no Fritos. This nigga's lurking on pages of bitches trucking. My nigga's working them stages. State of mind is always bring the guap in. Told y'all the brakes failed on this train. We never stopping. See, 100 crowns was pain relief. My pockets ain't been hurting. You talking cash? I'm a romantic, a hopeless one. I won't stop until I'm burning it like Oprah's son. So what's your focus on? You got your lens on advances. I get tense when my family has to worry about expenses. Your end goal is Benzes. My end goal is using broke as yesterday's tenses. Build bridges, y'all building fences. I'm the man, y'all a bunch of fucking Mike Pences. Your starters can't make my benches. Must I remind you that this year's 10 years of fucking pro. Watch your mouth, rookie. Bars still was. Fuck your faith, can't cook me. This year is sure bet. You should listen to the book. And Black told me last year, this year don't overbook me. So now you Twitter fingers keep sounding like beauty singers. Every time the kid delivers, y'all gon' cry a million rivers. We in the house and everything is for sale. But if you want the smoke, we they hang for back like ponytail. Look, it's the cartel in VIP, Martell in discussing this box swelling. You just trying to bring your girl in, I'm telling. Y'all talking slick behind these bars, y'all fake felons. Young kids grow some hair on their balls and start rebelling. This is the moment y'all been waiting for, they hating. Y'all get ahead of yourselves. Why you masturbating for? Let me get back to this deal speech. Y'all keep thinking this shit sweet till I hit your kill switch, yeah, bitch.
The best thing since sliced bread and a slice of pizza. The worst thing since Domino's pizza and Mona Lisa. Rap is used tissue and junk food, degenerating like meals from Chicken Republic. I mean, we bought it. First to get us to love it and then it's fuck it. Like rappers never stick to the topics. We live in the tropics, so. When I rap, it sticks. If you rub it together, you can't kindle a fire. Started with love letters to the girls I admired. The letters became lyrics, the music became bias. The situation required the almighty formula. So I mixed the numbers with letters, now it's looking like algebra. Do the math, I got a master. Fuck you and your masters. Your masters ain't worth shit and it won't 100 years after. 100 years a slave on a slave ship to Alaska. Yet you ride the same waves that made the white man your master. Whoa. Before independence and Awola what became distinguished. Before the colonization by the British, I had seen this. They studied the genetics of the Nigerian spirit, the biology of kings, the evolution of my kingship. Before the introduction of English, or you could reach it, I've been spitting in linguistics with a flow that could sink ships. Anybody would do, I'm like me. I'm on a film trick. When I see rappers, I see food and eat them up until I'm seasick. My happy place would be between Yembe Alade's legs. So I'm constantly mad, cause my shots ain't hit the net. Yet, junkie rappers sending threats. Borderline, cocaine on the table is the only place you draw the line. On the ground, grind all the time. Naira notes are dollar signs. Two heads are better than one. About a thousand naira times. 100 crowns, we're getting it done. Plans are organized. Disorganized crime is that Yahoo life you immortalize. Fuck the hot fuck till no, I left out some words. But of course, I don't want a DSS at my door. Haters be shouting Jesus. Your faves are catching seizures. Cause I X'd him out like I did him in Roman figures. Roman Catholic, the rosary is always close to me. The Vatican City can't hold the verses I hold in me. The glory bestowed on me. My class, huh, that's a no degree. Disrespect my artists again, better put a hole in me. Fuck your radio show, we all know you're trying to sow a seed. Fuck your new music, I'm still having sex with Jodeci.
So y'all got paid to cipher him. We don't get any appreciation. Well, let's call it charity and poverty alleviation. Are y'all economists? Cause it was like an economic forum or like an oil drill drilling, my nigga. That shit was boring. Hi, hater. Yes, I heard you talking. I'm big brother. I'm always watching. Let's discuss your options. Shut the fuck up or let's get to boxing. Anybody close to dude, better stop him or tell him to get a coffin, yeah. You've been steady curving and swerving like scribbling eights. But I observed ain't nothing served in your dinner plate. You hungry? When you ready, it'll be a seismic event. I think you're chicken though, cause chickens are known to lie with their hen.
Whoa.
I made it safe for y'all 2008. But all I see from all you rappers when I'm browsing is hate. And I've been so accommodating like a house in a state. But I got the Ruger now, you sure you want these cows in your state? It's like asking how many cows in a steak. Stupid, hating on Black because he's proud and he's great. Any rapper say he's the best will get a pound and a shake. We 100 crowns, we need like 96 more crowns in the place. Hey, I'm a wordsmith with an impeccable rep. I ate from rap and rap's terrain wasn't even arable yet. I've given you parables, quotables, plus I'm an animal. Only dudes notable to be standing so close to Judah, my homies, and you know who. So who really the best rappers in Africa? Who been top of the charts but still give them lyrical massacre? I put it like this, as long as MI exists, I'm number one and y'all can figure out the rest of the list. Here it goes. It's two Ghanaians and three rappers from SA, and one Kenyan rapper can step to me on their best day. As for Naija, I give the legends they props. And then there's four niggas who did it like me. That's where it starts for real. Got it? Okay, let's do a recap. Tell homie, just drop your joints like you missing a kneecap. Leave me alone or speak up. I know you fake, you like Bob Risky's D-Cup. And yet again, it might just beat the beat up. Yeah, the last thing, rest in peace to be elect. Spent his last year trying to get the game to reconnect. Legend in my eyes, so hear it from me, respect. Salute, King, my prayer is never may we forget. Yeah.